Trends that came from the Dream SMP.
There he is! There's my favorite white boy!
Oh my god, this is kind of awkward. Not gonna lie, this is kind of awkward. That was kind of awkward, guys. If you think about it, that's a little awkward.
This is the axolotl song. If you know it, sing along. I'm spinning in a circle and I'm green, not purple.
Mullet daddy? What the fuck? Just call me mullet daddy? What the fuck?
Imagine this, so, oh my god, he's dead? No! Open Gangnam Style.
Problem there, no, is not.
Recently, I've been like sleeping and eating food pretty much continuously. Like, I'll just sleep for like 12 hours, wake up, eat food for 12 hours, go to sleep, and I was like, what the heck's happening to me, man? So I looked it up on the internet, and as it turns out, I'm pregnant.
Someone just said, "Go, white boy, go." Jacques Manifold. Jacques Manifold. Jacques Manifold. Jacques Manifold, fall of bridge. Jacques Manifold of bridge. Jacques Manifold. Jacques Manifold drown. Oh god!
Oh no, that had sex on the crafting table. I'm about to hit spits back all the fuck out of someone.
Dab 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 dab. If you're a furry.
Fuck you!
I didn't ask to be born in this world, and they asked to born me, so they have to pay the rent.
If it pleases the court, I would like to say that my opponent is talking shit.
This is the guy from How Dragon Teach Your Train. Wait, what did I just say?
I'm pregnant and you're the father.
What? Wait, what? Who fucking don't-
Shoot me, Sapnap, I dare you.
Piss off! You spooky bitch!
Scream for me, Tubbs. Are you ready?
Why would you just spin?
No. I'm pissing in a circle. Equal distribution.
Moral of the story here is that if you see a murder being committed, you should immediately call them a boomer.
Chubo chose him over me! He chose him! Chubo chose him over me!
I literally can't. I don't even know why I said that or what I was.
Yeah, do we need to go check on Henry? Because everyone seems very alarmed and I don't know why. Where's Henry? Is there a clip I need to see?
Go on, wait. Henry, jump.
Where is Sam now? Where the hell is Samnap? Is Dream still locked? I don't care.
Channel
Day,
switched.
We'll stream. We'll do runs.
Is Samnap here?
Why?
What? Where's my cow? Oh. Did you get a whopper?
Si te pido un beso, ven dámelo. Yo sé que estás pensándolo. Llevo tiempo intentándolo. Mami, esto es bandidándolo. Sabe que tu corazón conmigo te hace bam bam. Sabe que esa beba está buscando de mi bam bam.
Me down. I heard it is down.
rub my lamp and tummy comes out.
Wait, what?
What does it say? Breathe, I don't want.
This war. Lemanberg was forged.
Okay.
There's a road that may lead you to good or to green through the power your wish and command. Let the darkness unfold or find fortunes untold. Well, your destiny lies in your hands.
Only one may enter here. One whose worth lies far within. The diamond in the rough.
Arabian Nights. To excite, take off and take flight, to shock and amaze.
Hello, Wilbur.
Tommy in it. Hi, Tommy in it.
Hi, Wilbur.
Are you doing Tommy in it?
I just signed a contract that I didn't understand, but now I've got a dream gay book. What are you doing?
What? Well, no, wait, no, slow down. What?
What are you doing?
No, say the thing you just said once more.
No. What are you doing?
Only losers get headaches.
What do you mean?
don't know. I do not know how I can be clearer.
I get headaches. Why have you gone all quiet?
Only cool people get headaches.
Thank you.
If this is when I was in exile, you're meaning to tell me that you put in all of the effort to kill Techno instead of helping me? When you you really could have just helped me when I was like, you know I needed help and no one came to see me. But you put, you tried to, you organized a plan.
Tommy, listen to me.
To kill one of my best friends, my beaver, almost.
You don't know what you don't know.
I launched nukes at you and you didn't even care. No one's done that on this server. I built a nuclear program.
Have you seen Moana?
I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Getting kind of...
I sacrificed a ton, and I was freaking awesome.
Oh, and what did you ever sacrifice?
I gave everything. I gave my whole life.
You died in a hedonistic bender.
I'm not talking about my death. I'm talking about my life. I gave my whole...
Ah, hello. Could somebody untie me, please?
Do you think I'm pretty?
No, you're too short and bossy and your nose is all funny.
Good enough.
One more and drink it up, but don't choke.
Cause I'm not the kind of cup you should be drinking from. I'll get the jump on you when I run a gun. Working for Lucifer is a ton of fun.
You come to my meeting.
Done it done.
Phil, my parents were trying to bond with me, and I kept going, no, I want to hang out with Phil. And they were like, please, and I said, no. No, Mum.
They were trying to bond? What do you mean?
Why would I hang out with Dad when I can hang out with Dad? All I have to do is shout his name. Watch this. Turbo! He's gonna go, hello? 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 He joins the call, surely.
Hello?
Explosive!
Wilbur, Sir, Lamanberg, Phil, Dream.
Look at the power!
Disc? Why would I care about a disc?
are we, boys?
It's all gone. No hair. I'm not wearing a top.
What's that good? What's that?
Hello?
Yeah?
I spend quite a lot of time abducting 8 to 12-year-old orphans, and I put them on my oil rig, and I make them suck up oil.
What?
From the ground. Now, shh, 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 shh. Okay, you can't tell anyone. I call it surprise adoption.
What?
Okay, now, you can't tell
anyone. You can't be right. Surprise adopting the orphans to suck up oil!
Hi! I like your hat! Oh, how are you?
George British too?
Yeah.
He is.
Oh my god. So everybody here's from Europe?
I'm from America.
Who said that?
This guy.
You're all guys, you do it. That's not your teacher. You don't have to hide.
We gotta stick together.
Yeah, me and you, man.
I look like a moose.
Yes, but a very cute moose. Make all the boy moose go. Wah!
I have antlers.
Wah!
Don't. I'm gonna skip it.
But if you see me, you can give me a hug for sure. Just say, Schlatt, can I have a hug? And then I'll be like, yeah. What are you, gay? But I'll give you a hug.
Don't know
coffee
what you are.
Coffee is not as good for disguising tastes as you might think. And it's even worse at disguising texture. Dissolved pills always leave such a chalky residue.
Look, Elias, I never...
I assume this is your first time attempting to poison someone. Do you actually know how many painkillers it takes to kill someone, or were you just hoping I'd take enough to get sick and you could finish the job manually?
I wonder why they need me at all.
Zydrate comes in a little glass vial.
A little glass vial?
And the little glass vial goes into the gun like a battery.
Gambino is a call girl. Fuck you, gave me. Told me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again, my memory is hazy.
be the one to fuck us over.
That's fine, I can do that.
You're gonna fuck me, Wilbur.
I will fuck you, Schlatt. I'll fuck you in more ways than just climate change.
Stop that right now.
Schlatt, my dude. My pretty princess. I have a request.
Oh, no, I'm closing the door.
What, you don't like being my pretty princess? I'm over it now. You don't have to come.
What?
You don't have to come anymore.
You're not even gonna try and make me come?
Look, honestly, I tried to make you come for quite some time, and I think you just have a bit of a dysfunction.
Fuck you, I'm going.
Respect!
Ted, shut up!
Fine. Do you see this? This is the diamond that I'm going to give to my brand new husband and or wife. It'll be theirs for the rest of time, with the GameCube too. So if you want...
Whoa, he's bisexual, I didn't know that!
By the way, I'm bisexual! I forgot to announce me. How do you turn this shit off?
Take a hint, gotta face the facts. Could really use a friend or two.
Huh? Oh, it's that hilarious in the bottom. He's become a woman-rising crime.
I blame parents, empty hasn't got him.
Wow, wow. Oh my god, I think I'm dying.
Bruh, somebody asked me today, Fortnite or Call of Duty? Fortnite or Call of Duty? I think I'ma take Among Us!
Hello, everybody. I know this looks really, really bad, but I swear to you, you have to believe me that I had nothing to do with this. Please, do not send any men to my door because I will not be opening it. I had nothing to do.
Go fuck yourself,
dog.
Is this a mug? Huh. Is this? Hold on. Oh my god, it's a heat mug. Can I catch a single fucking break once in my fucking life? Just once! Just once in my life! Don't say- Why? Why? Why?
Krynios, something happened, man.
What's up?
He hasn't been the same since the accident. Just try not to overwhelm him, okay?
Oh, something happened?
Try not to overwhelm him. Try- No, don't chase out- He'll get scared. He'll get scared. Don't. It's okay. It's okay.
Is he a Pokemon?
No, well, occasionally he says other things too.
They thought I was sick.
Like that. he does that as well sometimes.
Let's try does Schlatt. Does Jay Schlatt have a gun? Wouldn't you like to know? I don't have to fucking tell you. Do I have to tell you? You want to find out? No, come on by. Find out. No. Come on. Come on. Give me a visit. Come on.
Guess you know my future, right? I mean, how often do you get a chance like this? There are some things I gotta know. For instance, my marriage. Am I doing the right thing marrying Beatrice? Do we grow old together?
You're gonna love her until the day you die. Maybe I don't need to know any more than that.
Come with me.
Why should I?
Because you're gonna be a father.
I'm pregnant?
No.
All right, see yeah, you. Bye, fine. Bye, Sam. I'll talk to you later, okay?
All right, I love you.
All right.
Love you too.
Bye.
There it is. Bye, Punky.
Right, he's always got a way to my heart, that Sam kid. My goodness.
If she asking why you say that, I'm chilling. Rich kid asshole, paint me as a villain. Never got your cases, why they faces look so enamored. Watch a hater hit me more than plenty like a piano.
Is this taboo?
See what all the hype's about. Oh, it's raining. My socks are gonna get all wet. It's not that great.
No going back.
She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Always you called me pandas, and I always called them Dream for a long time.
Pandas, what are you doing?
Panda, jump here. Jump where I am.
Who's Panda?
Sapnap, jump here.
Guys, just sit back.
Stop! Panda, stop.
There we go.
I wanna see some ass. I wanna see some ass. Baby, can you do it like that? From the front to the back, she said, I don't wanna move too fast.
Satnap once said,
Daphne says, can you say hi to Dixie Normus, please? Oh no! Yeah, I hate you. I hate you. Hi, Dream.
Wait, where are you? Oh, you're here!
Hi! Enderman! Bro, what's up, bro? Bro, I've not seen you over here in a fat minute, dude.
Can't believe how quick it takes to get back. Did you just die again? How did you die?
I don't know. It's almost like it tells you how, Dream.
Bust that Bible open. Read the verses to me back.
Stamps on a donkey.
I'm faster than you.
No, look at all this bread over there.
I actually failed my first test.
How?
It's okay. What do you mean how? I put the wrong answers. That's how.
Should we just go and come back tomorrow?
What? I have school tomorrow, dude.
Oh, God, look out. Oh, okay, just go. Just go.
He doesn't mean tomorrow in real life.
Try to listen again. I'm stuck. Do that last bad again. I love that. Bad.
You ever want to talk about your emotions, Tien?
No.
I do.
I know, David.
I'm sad.
I know, David.
Why is it so hard for you to come? What? Why was it so hard for you to come?
Because, Carl, you're not good at making me come.
Okay. It's a little bit called too far.
Unless the squids don't.
It's stuck.
Let me say, boy, let me be a woman. Let me be a woman.
To make sure I look good. Do you think I look good, Mr. Armstrong?
Bad, chill out.
No, you chill.
Bad, chill the hell out, all right?
What did you say to me? Do you want to go, Quackity?
I swear, you go language, but whenever Phil's are over here, does you go, oh, Phil's
he hasn't sweared in this conversation at all.
Phil.
Fuck.
Hey! Throw knives? Yes, I do. I do throw knives. I love throwing knives. Ooh, you know what? Trivia question. What is the other thing I throw aside from knives?
Your love life away?
Oh, no, you did!
I think I have this thing where I need everybody to think I'm the greatest, the quote-unquote fantastic Mr. Fox. And if they aren't completely knocked out and dazzled and kind of intimidated by me, then I don't feel good about myself. Foxes traditionally like to court danger, hunt prey, and outsmart predators, and that's what I'm actually good at. I think at the end of the day, I'm just...
I know. We're wild animals.
butterflies, but it's really something telling me to run away. No, hey, low, baby, I'm the reason why hell's so hot. Think I'm getting butterflies, but it's really something telling me to run away.
Daddy, I love you. Please make children with me.
Highly inappropriate. And no.
There is no El Paso, Nebraska! What is the point?
We're already going to invade Russia, smiling face with sunglasses.
What? What does invading Russia have to do with anything related to my stream? Why are you doing that? Why?
We're gonna invade Russia and rename it Bad Boy Hollow.
What does invading Russia have to do with my stream? Do not invade Russia. Bald!
You shave your head and I shave both my head and my balls.
Oh my gosh! I'm sorry if they're bullying you. They're bullying me, Connor! What do you mean they're bullying you? They're bullying me! No Callahan for owner, no Callahan for admin. How about Callahan for demotion? How about we replace Callahan with a turkey sandwich because—
Bad Boy Halo and Skeppy have hot gay sweaty sex.
Oh my goodness, stop donating things like that! Did I wake you up?
Yeah.
Is there anything you want to say in this stream?
Hi.
Aw, you sound tired.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Why are you so tired? Oh, wait a minute. It's because you were up really late last night, weren't you?
Yeah.
That's not healthy, Skeppy. You need to sleep more.
I was, so you called me.
Oh, that's a good point. Okay, I'm gonna hang out now. Go back to bed.
Yeah, I'll be up soon, Dad.
Okay, good night.
A whole garden of flowers and my name etched on a rock. All this could have been avoided. All I wanted was to talk.
This latest little game of yours, thank the stars it's over. Did you have fun? Did you get everything out of your system? Good, good. Everyone is so relieved. Welcome home, Pink.
We'll be right back.
I was running far away. Would I run off the rocks someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain.
I say he's so sweet, I wanna lick the rapper. So I let it the rapper. I say I'm like a lollipop.
So what's your favorite dinosaur? Tuba's gonna chime in with his favorite dinosaur in a moment, so I'm just waiting.
Yeah, I was holding off. Can I go?
Yeah.
Diplodopus!
Mine is not the Diplodopus. Can you speak for a second?
Hello.
Can you say, my name is Tubbo?
My name is Tubbo.
Did your balls drop?
No, I told you I messed with the EQ on my mic with Phil. But yes, balls, no more.
Feel it into your head. Ain't no crying till the war's done. Ain't no crying cause the fighting's just begun. No crying till the sun comes. Till the sun comes up, till the sun comes up.
On my level, Dono's gotta get on my levels.
I see a lot of myself within you, and it really warms.
Oh my god, am I on your kin list?
Oh no.
Are you okay, Tubbo?
Hey! He's
problematic.
Oh, 1 second, here's the flower. There you go.
Ooh.
I discovered at a very early age that if I talk long enough, I could make anything right or wrong. So, either I'm God, or truth is relative. And in either case, booyah!
Confident that I'm not going to die. I'm telling you, I am indestructible.
Come on! What is wrong with you? Play my fucking game!
I think we might be the bad guys.
Threats only work on someone who has something to lose. But me? I've already lost it all.
How does manipulation work? I don't really understand how to do it.
Good. I'm not teaching you. I'm not teaching you how to manipulate. All right, you can go ask Dream for that stuff or whatever.
And people were hurt.
I'm not here to talk about Westview.
Then what are you here for?
I need your help.
With what?
What do you know about the multiverse?
No one asks questions.
Alright, I'll do the talking.
Alright. Diplomacy.
Hello, hey, gentlemen. I'm currently going through the 5 stages of grief, so please be mindful. On that note, where the fuck is my child?
Right.
Wish I could synthesize a picture perfect guy. Oh my, oh my. 6 feet tall and super strong. We always get along.
Do you believe in soulmates? Yes, I do.
Aww.
Do you believe in soulmates, Tubbo?
That's cute.
Do you?
Do I what?
Do you believe in soulmates?
You better not be hitting on me.
I'm not. I'm leaving. I'm actually gone. I'm actually leaving. Why? I'm just trying to ask you a question.
It's okay, I came prepared.
What are you prepared with?
Oh, you're a seaman.
Why are you unbuttoning your pants?
Don't worry about it.
We're in public right now. What are you doing?
Shut up.
Oh, Ryan.
What?
You've outdumbed yourself.
You know...
That is awesome. What the hell? I've never seen someone that actually has a ukulele in person. That is amazing. You've just blown, you've made my day. Oh my god. That's so cool. What's the name of the ukulele? It's cool. Is that for me?
Yeah.
You made this?
Yeah.
You're not creative. That's actually awesome.
It's fine. I have a boyfriend. Let's go.
Girls?
Nah.
Go, just find it out there. For a straight person, you do so many gay things.
That is my fist.
True.
You guys just got fisted. Wait! Fuck! No!
Friend was supposed to be out of a party, but then got tired and didn't go, so I'm gonna go talk to them now. Well, not my friend, my partner. You know how it be. You know how it be.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
Oh.
Well, I have a present actually.
Ooh.
So,
well, I'm a big fan of this.
Oh, made this.
Oh.
Because I heard that you lost it while you were blowing up the country.
It's true.
Yeah.
This is. I guess this gift is sort of okay. I suppose I might find a use for this. I'm not. My heart isn't wormed at all. Okay. Just because you gave me this axe, it doesn't mean we're friends now. All right. Don't get any ideas.
Yeah. No,
guess,
rent,
I guess I appreciate it a little bit. Yeah.
It's just rent for letting me live in the mountain.
Of course. Of course.
We got off on the wrong foot, and I just wanted to let you know that I have no ill intentions towards you.
Okay, talk about why your partner threatened to nuke my country.
He did what? What festival do you remotely relate to the most? Sadness.
Cucumber.
Into the thick of it.
Pan.
Into the thick of it.
Woo.
Into the thick of it.
R.I.P. that Rambu. A.
Ugh.
Yes, Basoyas man. If the crown fits, wear it.
We're tramping through the bush.
Somebody moved my M&Ms, and now I'm going to start killing. I crave validation from Twitter.
Into the thick of it.
Imagine being a gamer. Hey! Hey! Imagine! Win!
Phil already knows? Well, that's because Phil can't mind his own business. No, sorry. Sorry. No, not sorry, actually. He needs to learn to not go through portals that aren't his. No, it broke.
And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. You're part of a machine, you are not a human being. We should say so, man up, living on a screen.
How are we?
Hi, chat. Hi. Oh, boy. Hi, chat. 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 Hey, chat. Hey, chat!
Huh. This is nice.
Hi, welcome to Rambo. Would you like the rant or the boo?
Wait, the what and the who now?
He's chosen the boo!
What the fuck is the boo?
Boo, the agenda's mine!
What the fuck? Here's the problem. You obviously have perfect lips. Which is totally fine if the rest of you is a little bit fucked up. But the rest of you isn't fucked up. The rest of you is also perfect. That's not fair. Look at his eyes. Perfect fucking eyes. My heart melts when I look at it. Like, are you kidding? Is this a joke? Are you Photoshopped? It's so bullshit, it makes me angry. Point out a flaw on this man's face. Reality is, you can't do it. It's impossible. Another perfect example of... I just want to vomit. I want to vomit. It's so upsetting. It's okay. I bet his ears aren't perfect. I bet they look stupid or something. Nope. His ears look great. Fuck. Straightest jawline I've ever seen in my life. Perfect distance from his hairline to his eyebrow.
What the fuck is going on?